this time, casualties down. They try to do whatever they can do before the safety vehicle comes up to get the casualty out of the threat area. This team prepared to get themselves beyond cover. Assault team number one will make their way down to take on the threat force. This type of maneuver is mostly used when walking down a alley. The drill that they're doing now is mostly used for when there is a stoppage or when they need to change the maneuver. So. Once the house is clear, they will come out and they will re-arm in the southernmost direction where they're coming from.